to Rome's Ciampino Airport. From troubled Yugoslavia come the bodies of five American airmen. Shot down by trigger-tensed gunners of Marshal Tito's army, the death of the five flyers brought strong American protests. Dramatic climb down by Stalin-sponsored Tito cleared the air. For how long? Nobody knows. Meantime, the dead rest in the chapel of Ciampino.